I knew it, or I told you so. How many times have we uttered these words and have heard them from others? Consider this. Your favorite cricket team is given a target batting second, which is well within its reach. All wickets are intact and time is of no consequence. But you have a sneaking fear that in spite of this, your team may falter because the opposition bowling is very good and you have had, you remember occasions when this had happened in similar situations. At the end of the day, whether your team wins or loses, you will always say, I knew it, because you remember you had these thoughts, conveniently forgetting that you also had the exact opposite thoughts. This is what is called as the hindsight bias. And the dangerous thing is that when these incidents get repeated, we ourselves start believing that we have very good judgment. This also applies to stock market predictions, exam results, and election results predictions, and in fact is applicable to a whole host of situations. The mind works like this. When a person is waiting for the outcome of something, there is always this feeling of uncertainty, of not being sure about the results. However, once the outcome is known, people get this feeling of I knew it, in the sense that they forget all about the uncertainty that they harbored before, and they only concentrate on the feeling that they had known all along what was going to happen. So what are the effects of this bias? A person who is prone to this bias might have an overestimation of his intelligence or a false overconfidence about the effectiveness of his thoughts and decisions. This then makes him take risky and ill-informed decisions which may have disastrous effects. This bias also encourages the tendency in a person to blame others. If he had done this, that would have happened. This bias also makes you label those who fail to forecast the correct outcome, an outcome which is genuinely not predictable, as lacking in judgment. How do you avoid the hindsight bias? As I have been repeatedly saying, being aware of a bias does not make you immune to being a victim of it. To keep yourself grounded, keep a diary of forecasts you make on any topic, be it politics, sports, stock markets, or even your own career. Then see how the events pan out and compare them with your own forecasts. I'm Yogin Sabnis and you're watching the VSK YouTube channel. Do subscribe for regular updates.